The Central Working Committee of the People's Democratic Party, the PDP, has extended the collection of nomination forms nationwide by 1 week. The party's publicity secretary, Mr. Olisa Metu, told journalists in Abuja that the decision is to allow aspirants who are yet to collect their forms do so. Now, he says the decision was taken after the Central Working Committee's meeting, which took place at the PDP Secretariat in Abuja yesterday.
The NWC has extended the sale of forms nationwide by 1 week. 1 week from today, the National Working Committee has extended the sale of forms to continue till Thursday next week.